are stone cold crooked, and you know it. His son walks out with millions of dollars. The kid knows nothing. You know it, and so do we. Go ahead, ask a question.
But the question, sir, was what did you want President Zelensky to do about Vice President Biden and his son, Hunter?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, it was just a follow-up of what I just asked you, sir.
Listen, you ready? We have the president of Finland. Ask him a question.
I have one for him. I just wanted to follow up on the one that I asked you, which
did
was,
you hear
what
me?
Did you want
did you hear me?
Yes,
ask
sir.
Him a question.
I will. But
I'm giving you a long answer. Ask this gentleman a question. Don't be rude.
No, sir, I don't want to be rude. I just wanted you to have a chance to answer the question that I asked
I've
you.
Answered everything. It's a whole hoax. And you know who's playing into the hoax? People like you and the fake news media that we have in this country. And I say in many cases, the corrupt media, because you're corrupt. Much of the media in this country is not just fake, it's corrupt. And you have some very fine people, too.